Facebook. All right, so we are here again doing another live exercise video for you guys. Figured, you know, it's so easy to bypass workouts, so why not have a quick and easy workout that you can do at the gym, at home, whatever the case may be. So, Colin and I are gonna start off with six easy exercises, 30 seconds each with 30 second breaks in between. And we're gonna go ahead and get started with partner push-ups. So, you don't have to have a partner with these exercises, however, with the partner push-ups, it makes it a lot of fun, but you can do them on your knees, regular push-ups, and you can do it in the air. So we'll show you how to do it as a little demo before we get started. So you're just basically getting on into your push-up position. You want to make sure that you're far enough away so that you're not clocking each other's head when you go to do a push-up. But basically, you're going to go down and do a push-up. You're coming up and slapping the opposite hands, and then do another push-up. So we're going to do that for 30 seconds. And if you don't have a partner to do, then guess what? You can do it without a partner and just pretend like you're clapping someone's hands, okay? So, I'm gonna ask Siri here to take our time. So, hey Siri, set a 30 second timer. She says go. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started here. Back. So we're going to take a little bit heavier demonstrate here. You're gonna be bending at the waist. You're not curling your butt in. You're keeping it nice and flat. And you're gonna be bringing the weight with your elbows tucked in as if you're squeezing an apple between your shoulder blades. And coming in with your back not bowed. You wanna keep it nice and straight. And side in front of you here is elbows in. So you're not going like this. You're keeping your elbows in. All right. Need a better way to keep 30 seconds. All right. Bend it down and go in here. Now you can go as fast or as slow as you want. You can use any weight you want. I have a 25 pounder here. So I want to feel a little bit of a burn. And that's 30 seconds. All right. So this next exercise is our fifth one. I'm gonna demonstrate this one because Colin has the last one. He loves to do some triceps, so be waiting for that one. So this one here is, again, a more dynamic exercise. You've seen a lot of people at the gym. They're all doing these like side things, you know, just kind of working their sides. Well, the goal with this is we're gonna be reaching our dumbbell or a hand if you want to start off light. Dumbbell to the knee with your body in one plane. If you were in between two pieces of glass, that's how you want your body to be lined up. You're coming over and crunching that other side, down to your knee, crunching that other side. We're gonna add a shoulder exercise into this. So as you're coming down, you're gonna take that weight and push it over. Come down, take that weight, push it over again. You're in between two glass panes. You're not pushing out, you're not pushing back. You're keeping your arm up and controlled. So you should feel this in your side, and you should feel it in your shoulder. So we'll go ahead and get started. So we're gonna come over with it, down, over with it, down. So we're gonna do 30 seconds. It's a great core workout, as well as a shoulder workout. So obviously we're not switching sides yet. Oh, and that's 30 seconds. I'll do a quick 30 on the other side, just to balance out. Hate not being balanced. Couple more seconds. Oh, and we're done. Okay. All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and do the tricep dips. Colin's gonna demonstrate. So he's gonna keep his legs nice and straight for his tricep dips. You can also keep your legs bent. You can also do flat feet on the floor to make it a little bit easier and take the load off your shoulders. And basically, Colin's gonna keep his butt and lower back very close to that bench. He's gonna keep his elbows tucked in very tight to his body as he goes down, and he's gonna keep his neck nice and relaxed. So, all right, go ahead. Perfect. Beautiful form. Five more seconds. Four, two, one. Awesome. So that was our workout. Super easy. It was what, maybe like 8 or 9 minutes? You can do that. We did 30 second intervals. So you can bump that up to 45 seconds or 60 seconds to make it more of a challenge. And we recommend doing that. One set's great, but two or three sets is ideal, especially for a total body workout. That's a really good challenge. So, thanks for joining us on our workout today. I hope that you guys will subscribe to our page. We're gonna have tons more videos, as well as cooking videos and other things as far as vacations and travel. So, hope you guys have a good Sunday, and we'll talk to you soon.
I'm gonna get some water, Mezzy.